I mean soldiers. Today's my first day back in Charlie Company. So let's stay safe and let me inspect your uniforms to make sure we're in proper uniforms for the range. Okay, good. Good. Everyone looks good. I love the information I got for the range detail today. Sergeant Pate, you're the RSO.
Wow.
You three are range safety. You three are ammo detail. And you're the gate guard.
Yes.
Okay, let's get to work.
Safety's over here. We got one fire today. Ah! We got two fires today. Lieutenant Colonel Bentley and Sergeant Major Martel.
Could you tell us when to get here?
Roger.
Oh, sir.
So who's my RSO around here? Anyone? RSO. How you doing?
Welcome to the range.
How you doing? How about you wait till I draw my salute, huh? All right, keep going.
It's M9 range. We're here to see if you guys can qualify. Here's your ammo.
What? Things I can't qualify.
We'll see, sir. All right.
All right.
Sergeant Major.
Hero. All
right. You will be taking instructions from the tower. Who will be taking instructions from our little safeties over there? Who will be taking our instructions from BOIC? Who will be taking instructions from whoever just walks up there?
Okay, sounds like a plan. Let's do it.
Oh, let's execute, hero.
Thank you.
beautiful day, sir.
It's a beautiful
yes,
range.
Yes, it is.
All right, Sergeant Major, have you fired one of these before?
Roger, hero.
You know what you're supposed to be doing then?
Roger, hero.
Okay, we're gonna wait for all commands from the tower, okay, Sergeant Major? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Your targets are right here, they're gonna pop up, you're gonna fire. Hold on, let's take commands from the tower.
Cease fire! What are you doing? Wait, why? Why did you do that? Why did you shoot? Why did you shoot?
The target came up, huh? I heard lock and load your weapon.
Quick, clear your weapon. Clear your weapon. How do you clear your weapon?
But no pressure, hero.
All right, Sergeant Major. Now I'm gonna have to ask you not to fire until we get the proper commands from the tower, okay? Okay, let me see. Okay, you're cleared. Which one? This one. He's cleared.
My friend's got a girlfriend and he hates that bitch. He tells me every day. He says, man, I really gotta lose my chick in the worst kind of way. She sits on her.
Safeties, check this out, all right? You guys did an outstanding job, okay? You know what I like best about this whole range? Was the paddles, all right? Who came up with the paddles idea to have paddles? That was perfect. Was that you? That was perfect. Great job on coming out with the paddles. PT belts, perfect. Couldn't even ask for anything else better than that. And the fact of having the safeties run the range, great. Where's the OIC and RSO? Where are you guys at?
Come down here, hero.
Where are you guys at?
Right here,
all right, check this out. All right, you guys did an outstanding job on running this inline range, okay? I couldn't ask for anything better. Matter of fact, you guys are probably by far the best company to run an inline range. There's no mistakes whatsoever, all right? You guys did an outstanding job. Congratulations.
I know you're praising us, me, sir, but I just got this detail about an hour ago, and I thought there's other people that could do it.
All right, well, you know what? Thanks for taking ownership of your range. Good job. Good job. Safeties, good job. Good job for running the range.
Good what's job, guys.
What's up?
See you in Iraq. Roger that, Sergeant Major.
Roger, Sergeant Major.
Man, I gotta get to my shower. Fuck.
I'm going back to the train.
Knock on the door. We've been waiting for you.
We've been waiting for you.
Where the kisses are.
Hers and hers and his.
Please company too. Come and dance on our floor.
Come and dance on our floor.
Take a step that is new.
Take a step that is new.
Company too. You'll see that love is a bond again. Laughter is coming.
at our rendezvous.
Down at our rendezvous.